Hey everybody, this is Zach from RealWear here to show you the new noise capture feature available in release 10.2 for the HMT-1 and 10.4 for the 1Z1. This feature disables the noise cancellation of your primary microphones and allows your device to record ambient sound surrounding you during video recording or video streaming. It's especially helpful if you're trying to document a noisy piece of machinery. So, to test it out, I've got my safety gloves on, my RealWear compatible bump cap, and my vehicle running behind me. We're just going to take a look under the hood and listen to the engine and compare the differences between noise cancellation and noise capture. So I've got a video recording right now, and you can really only hear my voice with some slight distortion or muffling in the background. That's the noise cancellation in effect, and what it does is it filters out all of the ambient sounds and just focuses on my voice. It's really great when you're trying to communicate in a noisy environment with either your device or your teammates. When you're trying to document machinery, however, noise capture is the way to go. Locate the action button on the side of your device with the display, give it a press, and you should see a red notification appear on the bottom of your screen. Keep in mind though that while you're using this feature, you can't give your device any commands. That's because noises in the background could trigger a faulty response off of it. So, if you want to continue navigating throughout your device, locate the action button one more time, give it a press, and that red notification disappears. We hope you enjoy watching this video about the noise capture feature. Be sure to like it and subscribe to our YouTube channel to keep up with all things RealWear. HMT1 out.